This Joy-Con refuses to take L's, literally.
Huh?
Let's see what's wrong. Unscrew, open it up. We'll remove the battery and this blue bracket. And this is our L button. We'll disconnect it, unscrew it, and replace it. That didn't work because the manufacturer didn't solder this button on properly. We'll do that for them, I guess. We're finally done. Good as new.